Hello, I'm Sabrina Gohlke from the German Institute of Human Nutrition, and I'm working on analyze adipocyte function in lipedema patients. And we came over an affection of the incretin pathway, as we saw that DPP4 really plays a role, obviously, in disease progression, but with different functions from obesity. So what we see is that we have higher amounts of DPP4 in the tissues as well as in the plasma, but at the same time higher insulin sensitivity. So we concluded that there might be something wrong with the lipid metabolism. So what we see at the moment is changes in fatty acid ratios, but how we can bring this back to DPP4 function, this is work ongoing and work in progress. So at the moment, unfortunately, I cannot explain really why we see these high DPP4 levels, but no insulin resistance. So it's really nice to go on working, and thanks to the Lipedema Foundation for funding that I can do this really important work.